Today we live in a world of dizzying speed, exponential complexity, and ruthless competition. So how do we rise above that? And I've had a front row seat to see exactly what happens when people embrace innovation, and frankly, what happens when they don't. We think of innovation as giant product breakthroughs or serious transformations. You might say, how does that apply to me on a daily basis? It's not only for a CEO, it's not only for somebody wearing a lab coat. Innovation applies to us all. We are hardwired for creativity. Today, more than ever, we win or lose in tiebreaker situations. That little layer of creativity, that becomes the difference maker. That's the one thing that can't be outsourced or automated. More innovation, more ideas, more imagination. We tend to overestimate the risk of trying something new, but we underestimate the risk of standing still. Change the rules to get the jewels. Changing your approach, changing your methodologies, even changing the constraints of your business. An example, the billboard wars of LA. Your move, BMW. Within 1 week, BMW fired back. There are times that we owe it to ourselves to take some responsible risks. Here's my suggestion. Pause and ask the question, instead of A, B, or C, is there a D, is there an E, or is there an option X? Now is the time to prioritize this gift of human creativity. Let's make today our jumping off point. Ideas are contagious. One idea becomes six ideas, becomes 11 ideas. You create momentum, and that momentum becomes unstoppable.